I created a nightmare. A few years ago, I found an orc, or troll rather, at a garage sale. This interesting big fig was actually from a subplot from the castle's theme, and I always thought it was kind of interesting that they released sets with dwarves and basically orcs, which were called trolls back then, not too long before they released Lord of the Rings sets, which have a few notable similarities, like huge trolls. So I've had this guy for quite a while now, and I just realized there are a lot of possibilities. Around the same time that I found this guy, I also found two velociraptors. And I recently noticed that they both have the same sized hole for their arm connections. Guess what crossed my mind next? Blue and this unnamed troll share the exact same skin color. And subsequently, I had these guys. And well, this guy is definitely cursed enough. I mean, this is the stuff of nightmares. I had more ideas. And now, it's not ripped blue. Remember that brown velociraptor I have? Well, I also have a T-Rex. I had to do something. Even if it meant scarring me for the rest of my life, I couldn't help it. Yeah, that's not all. We got this guy. The one that I think still wins the prize is Tiny Arm Troll. I mean, look at him. He is terrifying. Well, guys, that's gonna do it for this video. Tell me down in the comments below if you liked this new video theme. Should I do more cursed minifigures? I definitely thought it was fun. Also, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. Or this guy might come out of your closet tonight.